It's hard to think about before this. Sometimes I can remember, sometimes I can't. Does that happen to you?
This is an emergency broadcast.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message.
Thank you. Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Last time you came back, I... Never mind. I'm just happy you're here.
Sun goes down, crazies come out.
I trust you. And I don't say that lightly.
World's always gonna have tyrants. If I get my way, there'll be a lot less.
You're gonna run some diagnostics while you're tinkering. Take your time.
Most folks that run with me don't wake up.
Do something for you?
Anything necessary? There's no sport to spill in blood if the person ain't earned it. Lucky for us, the Commonwealth provides.
Damn, can't remember if I had my bag this week or not.
We heading out?
So, you ready to get...
Mama Mafia says, what is her work? I'll hand it to you. This place isn't just say the word. Fill a hole. It could be worse.
Every scumbag in the Commonwealth is gonna know our names.
Faster if you kept drawing the road and off me arse.
Gotta chill.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Too many nights out sleeping in the fog.
I know everything's going to be okay, especially when you're around. This place feels good. We'll stay here, right?
I don't need a sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
Got it. Crops coming in pretty good. Looking to buy?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Right. You want to do some trading?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Captain assured I was well built for travel. A pleasure to see you again, ma'am.
At least it's not raining.
Not a lot of folks for travel.
Want to smash something.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Yeah, of course.
I don't know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load.
Hancock.
Look who it is. We heading out again?
Let's do it.
Done.
You two stay out of trouble.
Come on, Nick. You know I don't make promises I won't keep.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
You're leaving me for this circuit board? You bring her back in one piece, Nick.
I can't promise there won't be some scuffs and dings.
I've got your back no matter what.
Hey!
Well, see what I can do.
There are faster ways to cripple yourself than
is
trying
something
to
you
lug
need?
All that.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Anything else?
No, nothing.
No problem.
Tell me you must have time now.
I'm busy right now.
Of course, but we must talk soon.
So, please, you
just
ready to
excuse
get
me.
This show on the
Tell
road?
Me you must have time now.
Right now. Well, this sounds good.
It is much better than that. I beg to become a synth for a reason. For science. To be able to make real progress in studying the medical arts. I have had a breakthrough. Using a new strain of mute fruit, I have discovered a way to greatly improve the restorative properties of steam packs. I realize this is not earth-shaking, but it means that inspiration does exist.
I know it wasn't easy, but you did it.
I find my head full of notions. Experiments. Many will fail, but maybe I will make more discoveries. And you have given me this capacity. And beyond that, so much more. The world is full of life, possibilities. You are very dear to me, my close friend. And I hope I can return the many favors you have given me.
I consider you the same.
Good. Very good. Here is a sample of my new steam pack. Now I must share it with the world. Do you need something, madame?
Let's trade some things.
But of course.
All this walking's wearing me out.
If someone needs help, we help. If someone needs hurting, we help.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
Excuse me.
Ready to head back out?
I just want to trade a few things.
What am I?
What do you need?
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but Commonwealth off and relax for a second.
Would you like me to go with you? Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be hey,
Piper.
Far apart on your
my way.
Soon.
Let's trade.
This is what I got.
There's no name.
Ada.
A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Are you?
I just want to trade.
Of course.
These folks are just looking for a hand.
I have so much data on the world before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to release some of it to find a new...
Hey, over here.
Andrew.
Hey, grab that.
I think that's out of reach.
Get that.
I don't think I can get there.
Heads up.
Go ahead.
Pick that up.
Can't get to it.
Take that.
If sense could fly.
Grab that.
Think that's out of reach.
Heads up.
What's the plan?
Get that.
Count on it.
Look alive.
Hey, wait. Whatever you need.
There's so much ground to cover in the Commonwealth. Where should we go next? Would you like me to go with you?
Hi, how are you?
Ada.
Would you like me to go with you?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, ma'am.
Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not by my say.
People out here are just like me. They like to tinker with things too.
All systems are go, ma'am.
weather's clear. That's something at least.
Nice day. Where are we headed? I never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
Should be a fun day for a walk.
Sounds not much, but it's something. I'm sure I have something you need.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Knife still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Yeah?
I'm looking for weapons. Let's see what kind of armor you got.
Nothing I hate more.
Look alive.
Here's what I've got.
Anything I can lug for you?
Hey.
If you need a weapon, come to the right place.
I've got a few minutes to
break.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
I'm sure I've got something you need.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Here's what I got. Uh-huh.
Hey, you mind keeping an eye out for a second?
I'm looking for weapons.
I'll try to make myself useful.
Hi.
Looking for a weapon?
Grown man.
Sure.
Sorry for
Let's take a look.
Great.
Right. Let's see what kind of armor you've got.
What?
Let's see what kind of armor you've got.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how we always get you.
I'm all ears.
Pick that up.
Done and done.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
Look at you. 2 centuries, and your skin's as smooth. Who is a baby?
in trouble, I hope.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure thing.
Good to see you.
We're not gonna make sure you under all that gear?
Yeah.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do
business. I'll take a look. Sure.
You break.
It's not raining.
We're really doing it, aren't we? We're building the world together.
Hey. I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
I'm looking for weapons.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. It takes my mind off things.
Hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts. Step right up, all the clothing fit to wear. Sure, looks great.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town.
Mr. Valentine doesn't look like anything I saw.
Hey there.
I'm sure I have something to need.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Hi.
Need armor?
Let's see what you have.
Great.
You ain't one of them synths here to spy on me. Excuse me, you looking for something to wear? Let's see what you got. Let me know what you like.
What's more so, my back or my feet?
We heading out?
I just need to trade some things with you.
Sure thing.
Try not to sever anything you might miss.
This unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
No. I think I'll keep you in default mode for now.
Acknowledged. You can enable this unit's personality subroutine at any time by utilizing the vocal interface. Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Standing down. Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
All systems go?
This unit is currently functioning at optimum parameters. Ready for next command.
Actually,
systems returning to standby mode. New work assignment confirmed.
Seems to be growing well.
You better keep your mouth shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
There's a lot of people out here could use a hand.
Here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
Hey,
I think I got something in your size.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what I've got.
okay?
Excuse me.
I can change your face for you.
No.
Good.
Told you sanctuary would grow, and the site never lies.
Got it. Looking for a new site?
That'd be great.
Sit down and tell me what you're looking for. Whatever you need, you got it.
Hey.
Is there something you need?
No, nothing.
All right.
You remind me of myself when I was a young man. Always getting myself into trouble.
Hey.
There's something you need?
Hey.
Do something
for
you.
That.
Good plan.
Hey.
Come on. It's a nice little setup. Wouldn't mind one of these at the agency.
What's up?
I'm listening.
Nick.
Got something for me?
I need you to get
out. Sure thing.
I'm proud to call you a friend. Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
Okay.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
It can be scary out here sometimes, but people just never give up, do they?
They're always trying to make things safer. You sure do help a lot of people, don't you?
Heads up.
Go ahead.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
I'm looking for weapons.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
I'm looking for weapons.
Some days are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
I know what. Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
They didn't tell me much. Vault Tech. Just to make sure everyone filled out their form. I was supposed to win a pack of steak knives.
Let's see what kind of armor you've got.
Things are looking up. I can feel it this time.
I've got a few minutes to...
Right. Uh-huh.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
Easy living? This ain't. Looking for a weapon?
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Hey there.
You want to do some trading?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Let's see what kind of armor you've got.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone. Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
You know, it's not as clean as the Institute, but I like it.
Hi, Sean.
Hey, Mom. Can you do something for me? Next time you're out doing stuff, can you look for something? I want to try building some new things. I can really use an old alarm clock. I want to try and make something. For you.
Sure thing, Sean.
Thanks, Mom.
Hey, Sean.
Did you find what I needed?
What was it you wanted me to find?
I need an alarm clock. Let me know right away if you find one, okay?
Hey, Sean.
Did you find what I needed?
Yep. Got it right here.
Perfect. Thanks. I promise I'll do something cool with it. And here, this is for you. I hope it's useful. Maybe if you can't do anything with it, you could sell it to someone.
Please, just... I need you alone right now.
At least it's not raining. That should do it.
Look alive.
There's something you need?
Grab that.
Can do. The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement.
Look alive.
What? The plan.
Place is really coming together, huh? You can't take all the credit.
Just looking to trade a little.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things. People don't fix so easy.
Thank you. unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Personality subroutine? Would you mind explaining that to me?
Processing. This unit is equipped with a dynamic personality subroutine to allow a more human-like interface. The subroutine is equipped with several advanced AI protocols, such as emotion, humor, companionship, and empathy. The personality subroutine is highly recommended by the manufacturer if long-term rapport with this unit is expected. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
No. I think I'll keep you in default mode for now.
Acknowledged. You can enable this unit's personality subroutine at any time by utilizing the vocal interface. Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
Actually,
systems returning to standby mode. Returning to my duties.
Seems to be growing well. Seems to be growing well. Need to assign someone to this.
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat.
Need to assign someone to this. Need to assign someone to this.
So many humans.
Need to assign someone to this. 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 Need to assign someone to this.
Try not to sever anything you might miss.
What's up?
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us, here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
At least it's not raining.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without another sun.
Try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
I'm glad I don't spend my whole life on the ground.
That would be boring.
They didn't tell me much. Just to make sure everyone feels out.
See what I can do.
Hey.
Juan.
Take that weapon.
Sure thing.
Get that.
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
Hey.
Identity confirmed.